Hello, internets, and welcome to another episode of the exciting world that is Minecraft. In the last episode, I was doing a bunch of other stuff, but in this one, got YogBox, well, at least the YogCraft mod for this.
Perfect. Ha ha. All right. Anyway. Yes, this is my home. This is my home spot. So let's go out. Let's try not to die. Oh my god, I moved so fast. I did kind of cheap down on my armor a little bit. I got boots of the traveler, so apparently I move fast. And of course the music's gonna... Music's awesome. Alright, I get that. Let's turn that down then. Right? Yeah, we will turn you down to 5%. That's perfect. Back to game. Alright, so... So this is the YogBox. YogCraft mod. It's not YogBox, it's YogCraft. A little bit different, but it's okay. As you can see on my little mini map over there, it actually tells me where monsters are for the most part. You know, the ones that are really dark, I'm assuming, are deep underground. Looks like we got a couple zom-zoms near the top here. They're probably right underground there. It's okay. Whoa. Gotta watch out for these boots. The blue little thing on my mini-map, that's to my home point, so I don't get lost while I'm doing things. But... Yeah, Everything that I had is gone now. So I have to start... pretty much over, but I'm gonna try and remember where I have things like that, because now with
that hurt.
Okay, so ow. Alright, I need to, like, really calm it down a bit. Alright, I'm underground. I need to be very careful. Because I can see creepers. There's a skeleton somewhere up here. It's probably... Yep, he's up there. Ow! Ah, got you. Right. Can't handle me. Can't handle my might. I am the mightiest around. I think this is my way out. No. Ow. That's my way out. That's right. Up that way. Which apparently with these freaking boots. Holy crap, I don't need stairs. Who needs... stairs? As fast as I'm moving, I don't need stairs. Alright, so... I do need to, kind of rebuild my stuff. You know what? What am I doing? What in the... am I doing? You go back to my place. Or at least near my place. Gone too far going this way. Just bring me to the Crescent Cave. I don't want to go to the Crescent Cave. Good God. With YogCraft going, YogCraft loaded, I do not want to go back to the Crescent Cave. I might need to take off your shoes. I know. I hear that. I heard that zom-zom. Apparently there's a creeper very near my house. Ugh, okay. Okay. Alright. You know what? I'm ignoring all the stuff on the sides. Just, you do the, just ignore it. Ignore it all. None of it's there. None of that stuff's there. I got two buckets, one's torch, just some meat. I'm getting my diamonds back, goddammit. I worked too hard to get those. Okay, now I have a plan. I have a plan now. We're gonna go and start mining more so that we can start fortifying our fortifications around my unfortified friggin' house. Running deep underground. So deep underground. Oh my god, look at all that. Look at this. This is what happened while I was... Oh my god. You're not supposed to be in here. Silly thing. You weren't supposed to be in here. You know what? After seeing that skeleton just sitting there, you're being like, hey. Nah. Sounded like he was right behind me. Sorry. Freaked for a split second there. Okay. Doing okay. Things are good. I shouldn't have brought my diamonds. Ow. Alright, you know what? I'm taking off these boots. God damn these boots. Those boots hurt. They hurt my feet. They make me hurt myself. I don't like doing that, to be honest. Alright. Okay, so in, you know, the last episode, I pretty much cleared out all this. Which is nice. It's a thing, right? So, since, you know, I pretty much lost all my stuff switching to YogBox, I'm gonna have to start reacquiring materials. I mean, I could just start off with a couple stacks of things, but again, I'm trying not to fully cheapen out now, since I kind of got it and was just like, I'm just gonna do it. I'm so excited, I got my minimap. And my minimap, dude, minimap. That's where it's at. You can see where monsters are, you can see where they're gonna pop up around me. There's a whole cluster of them, like, that way, but I believe they're up there, so. More power to them, let them stay there, let them have their little thing. I, on the other hand, am going to pretty much just mine the crap out of this again. Because I came across, I did have a bunch of redstone, so hopefully I can find some more redstone. Hopefully I can find some more diamonds. I am so glad that I got this. Because now I might be able to actually try and play with other players who also have it. I know a couple friends of mine who may have such things. I'm hoping that I come across coal. Some coal. I need some more coal. I know. I had all of this stuff already. And now it's all gone. Shut up. I don't even care. I don't even care. Look at my Han Solo and carbonite. I got that from my loot crate. Good loot crate. Got a couple other things. Ooh. Ooh. Lapras aura. Yes, Please. What else do I got? What else am I gonna find and or achieve or get? What? I can growl too. Hey, I'm back up to level 1! Again! Yay! I'm almost regretting switching to the YogCraft. Just because of the simple fact that I'm pretty much starting over with all my materials. That's why I decided the first thing come down here and fucking mine a bunch of fucking bullshit again. What was it? I think 2 videos ago, or the last video that I did. I think it was the last video I did. I was talking about the evil game a little bit. Well, I'm now taking over that game as pretty much the DM, runner of the game, the guy in charge, the master of all their destinies. So at this point, I had ideas sprout up in my head. A few of which involved things that people were wanting to do, and I'm kind of making it very hard, not making it easy for them. There you go. But another thing is, like, they pretty much, I believe I told you guys that they took out a god. So yeah, because of that action, one of the party members, the group's party members, who actually unfortunately has had to be made an NPC because the person who was playing him can't really attend as much as everyone would like, even him. He would love to be there for everything, especially the more he hears about what I have planned. Because I'm leaving it up to the party. They're evil characters anyway, so it should be a relatively easy decision for them. Do they continue on their own things, or in the moment of his dire peril, does the party come to Lord Arr's aid and Zentil Keep again? Well, not really again, but you know what I mean. Take all of that stuff and things. Thank you. Okay. But our psionic has made it a point to try and search out this, like, thought lost relic, psionic disc of some sort. So yeah, it was thought lost because it was stored away in a pretty much essentially a black hole for safekeeping, which is going to be, he's probably up there, going to be a sphere of annihilation. So it's like one of those things where he's like really gonna have to think about how he's going to reclaim or claim such an artifact, as well as maintain trying to get the other pieces of the Rata 7 parts for himself. Which, again, is another thing I have in mind. I also have my own thing planned, should they decide to want to do that. Boom, we'll do this. But I actually feel like I can say all this because this video isn't coming out until after that game happens, so no spoilers. Other than that, I have been slacking on other things that I should have been doing, but I have not, because I'm a lazy bastard half the time. Pretty much, ooh, hello. One of those things was writing for the good campaign. I haven't been able to write for the good campaign for a while. I've just been too busy with work and trying to keep up with my YouTube channel. Talking with friends about helping him with his YouTube channel. I mean, at some point, I'm going to have to... as much as I hate to say it, I might have to shelve something. I don't know what, but... I really don't want to shelve anything. I'm liking all the projects I've got planned and am doing currently. So, I'm just mining in a dark corridor, talking in the dark. So, let me just light up the situation here and apologize for speaking about things while we were in the darkest of docks. Look at that. See, and it's a good thing I did that because I would have never saw that coal. Yeah, I mean, I have a couple other things planned. Since a couple of other people's characters have become NPCs, like our half-giant was played by a friend of mine since high school. He unfortunately can't make it every time that we're playing, so his character's become an NPC. Granted, very powerful NPC, but still an NPC nonetheless. And the other thing about that... Uh-oh. So I'm out of inventory space. Son of a gun. Alright, that's okay. Put down some more torches. Not that many. Give me that one back. Do that, we'll do that. I'm leaving. I'm leaving so fast right now. Okay. Oh, of course. Of course it's nighttime. Okay. Okay. No, in the house. There we go. Oh, thank God. Okay, so... That could have been really bad. Everything's underground, thank God. Alright. But anyway, I got cobblestone. Got so much cobblestone right now. Alright. Dirt. In here with that. And you know what? Because I don't like those boots. Those boots are way too fast. Way too fast. See? All of this? Parts of it are going to become something. Actually... This is actually pretty cool. I'm having fun doing this. All right, but I need to close it up here, actually. Where's the thing I was looking for? Anyway, if you like this video, hit the thumbs up button under the screen. If you really like it and want to see more, subscribe and be on the lookout for more. I'm sorry I didn't really do much, but... No, I don't want the hollow one. I don't want the hollow one. That's okay. But until we see each other in the next video, peace out. Till then, peace out. Ugh. Oh, and that's where it spits. Oh, that's crap. Well, yeah, now we know not to use that pipe.
Oh, one! One!
You?
That was awesome. Oh my god!